takhle mě děška
zajímat. If your dream doesn't scare you, it's not a dream. If your dream doesn't scare you, it's not big enough, you know. Big dream always scares you because it goes beyond your capacity. You cannot do it by yourself. You cannot do it by yourself. It doesn't matter how much it's big. It doesn't matter, my friend. If he say, Astyalberg, take over the Wolaita Sodo, the whole Sodo, I will say yes, because it's not me. It's not for me, for my glory. It's for him, you see? You are just like an instrument. You are just a tool in his hand. I started to read and read about orphans, about widows, about strangers, about the poor from my Bible. I started to read. Then I realized one thing, okay? The gospel of Jesus is not only about saving, it's also about serving. Serving the poor. Have 5 million orphans in the country. You see, when you talk about the orphan crisis, we are talking about these 5 million orphans who lost their parents. The church is the answer to the orphan crisis. Let me tell you, UNICEF is not the answer. Even World Vision without Jesus, compassion without Jesus is not the answer to the orphan crisis. But the local church is the answer to the orphan crisis. Every child deserves a family. Every child deserves a family. That's our motto. That's why I always keep dreaming, you see? Dream, dream, dream. Even I think I'm gonna dream when I'm dying. Because I know maybe some people from the church, maybe some people from the US, I don't know. Maybe my children is gonna fulfill my dream. You know, in the Bible, David's dream was his son's destiny. He was dreaming about the temple. The temple. Then the Lord said, you are not gonna build the temple. When King Solomon came on board, he built the temple, you see? Therefore, I say, just keep reading. Okay, then it will become somebody's destiny. And that's really good. It's good. Let's go. Now I'm tired. If you keep me talking, you know, I'll get tired.